السلام عليكم. في هذا الفيديو ان شاء الله راح نحلكم التمرين 18 و 19 الصفحه 57 لتلاميذ السنه الرابعه متوسط. تابعوا معايا. I listen again to Dewey and match each word from the text with the appropriate definition adapted from Cambridge and Oxford dictionaries. هنا رايحين نديروا الشرح تاع هاد الوردز من الشرح تاع الكامبريدج اند اوكسفورد ديكشنريز اللي هما قواميس الاوكسفورد والكامبريدج. اذا هنا عندنا words and definitions: slum, chatty, disciplined, grow up. So slum is a noun, chatty is an adjective, disciplined is an adjective too, grow up is a verb. So slum is an area where very poor people live. Okay, هو المنطقة اللي يعيشوا فيها الناس مجموعة من الناس الفقراء جدا. هذا according to the dictionaries. Okay, هذا تعريف الدكشنريز. Chatty is an adjective. معناه likened to talk in a friendly informal way. Okay, friendly informal way. Disciplined is an adjective too, behaving in a very controlled way. Behaving in a very controlled way. Sorry. عدنا grow up, became an adult. Grow up معناتها تكبر, became an adult. Okay, معناتها تصبح adult اللي هو رجل كبير, ولا تصبح واعي. Okay, so a slum is an area where very poor people live. Chatty, liking to talk in a friendly informal way. Disciplined, behaving in a very controlled way. And grow up, became an adult. نروحو هنا للتاسك 19. I listen again and choose the right word or phrase to complete the sentences. عدنا Dewey lives in a slum. Okay, in slum. So هذه هي الصورة نتاع slum. هو المكان اللي كما كان في القاموس, المكان الذي يعيش فيه الناس الفقراء جدا, وكلنا عباد الله الفقراء. Okay, so slum in India. هنا مثال على slum. So Dewey lives in a slum. She will teach children reading, writing, and counting. Okay, so her dream is to teach children reading, writing, and counting. School is the most important thing for them. School is the most important thing for them. Okay, so هنا ماشي must وماشي more. So school is the most important thing for them. إذا كان هذا هو الشرح حل الدرس 19 والدرس 18 من الصفحة 57. أترككم في رعاية الله وحفظه. بقوا على خير.